The Secret of the Crystal Cave. Chapter 1, The Crystal Pendant. In the small, sleepy town of Willow Creek, nestled between rolling hills and dense forests, lived a curious girl named Ava and her adventurous younger brother, Matt. Their life was simple and serene until one summer day, while exploring the woods, they stumbled upon a hidden cave, its entrance cloaked by thick vines and flowers. Known to the locals as just an old legend, it was lined with walls shimmering with countless crystals of every color imaginable. The siblings, fascinated by the discovery, ventured deeper, and that's when they found it. A pair of crystal pendants hanging from a solitary beam of sunlight. As soon as they touched the pendants, the cave began to hum with a gentle, magical energy. Ava and Matt soon discovered that these pendants were keys to unlocking portals within the cave, each leading to different magical worlds. Driven by curiosity and the thrill of adventure, they embarked on a journey through these portals, not knowing the challenges that lay ahead. What wonders and perils would they find in the magical worlds beyond? And who was the unseen watcher, whispering warnings in the shadows? The answers lay just on the other side of the light,